were Americans doing in a Mexican revolution anyway?
Maybe there's only one revolution. Since the beginning. The good guys against the bad guys. The question is, who are the good guys?